Hey guys, Wells Knight here.
And Wifey.
And welcome back to another episode of Couplecraft.
Hello.
Yay. This is a very special episode, isn't it?
It is. It is my first episode ever. Yay.
Yes, if all goes according to plan, and we don't run into some sort of technical difficulty, you will be able to see this episode from Wifey's perspective on Wifey's YouTube channel, which is linked in
first
the description.
First time ever.
Yay!
I'm excited.
Very exciting. Also, if all goes according to plan, Wifey will also have a video there by herself.
Yes!
Her own special Wifey video.
Well, you guys get to see me just derping around.
Yeah, probably. She hasn't actually recorded it yet.
Yeah.
So, we'll see. But if all goes according to plan, you should be able to see the video from my... And every other video in the Couplecraft series from here on out. You should be able to see it from my perspective on my channel and from Wifey's perspective on Wifey's channel. And Wifey's channel will be linked in the description. So,
yay!
Assuming all goes according to plan, that's going to be a thing. Now, in today's episode, what I would like to do... So I have this really cool idea, right?
Yeah?
What is it? Well, first of all, I want to move in the near future. Like...
What?
Yeah. I want to find...
What about all my animals? I need more lassos then so I can move them all.
Well, maybe not all at once, but we can move them all pretty easily. That won't be a problem.
Okay.
And I'm not... I don't want to move right this second. There's a bunch of stuff that we need to do before we move, but I don't want this to be our permanent location, and I certainly don't want this to be our permanent house. I want to move into a different base area thing.
That's really, really green and... What do you want in the place that we move into?
I was thinking underground.
What?
And I'm thinking science fiction.
Science fiction?
Yes. I'm thinking like science fiction themed.
Like what would we do for a science fiction theme? Like what would all be in it?
Science fiction-y things.
We could do that.
But I think that would be really cool. Like we could do... Like science, like laboratories and like sliding doors and like Star Trek stuff and like all sorts of cool things. I think it would be super fun.
I have never done that kind of stuff before.
Yeah.
Do we have elevators in here?
We do. We totally do. And we have doors.
So that means I can have a farm on every level.
Yep. And we have doors that slide up and down. And we've got like computer. Well, not really computer, but we do have the ME system from Applied Energistics. We've got all sorts of cool sciencey stuff. And I think it would be super cool to have, like, a science fiction-themed base.
I can have my cows all being, like, a huge place for my cowies.
Yes.
And then for my sheepies.
Yep.
Look at them all. They all love me.
And to begin with, I want to power the base using water wheels.
Ooh, so we need to find some place that has water.
Well, not necessarily. The water we can create. But the water wheels... are going to take a little bit of doing. And that's kind of what I want to work on this episode. So if you go into JEI, dear.
JEI?
Yep. And you search for...
Where's JEI?
That's the thingy that when you open up your inventory and you see all the items.
Oh, over here?
Yeah.
Isn't that NEI or it's JEI?
It's JEI now. It was NEI in previous versions of Minecraft, and then they stopped making that mod, and somebody else took it over and made a different mod that does the same thing, but with a different name. So now it's JEI. But anyway, so if you go in there and type in like the little at symbol-y thingy.
Okay.
And go at IMM for immersive engineering.
Whoa.
There's a whole bunch of cool stuff, right?
An aluminum fence? Ooh, industrial hemp fiber.
All sorts of crazy stuff.
Water wheel segment.
Yeah, so we're going to make water wheels. And water wheels require treated wood. Treated wood. You should come in and sleep real quick.
Treated wood is from oil buckets? Or is that creosote?
Yes, creosote oil. We're going to have to make creosote oil. You should come sleep. The door is open and things are going to come and try and kill us.
Oh my. Run.
Run quickly.
Oh no, get in the door.
You can do it. I believe in you. Also, we need to update your skin because it's not Christmas anymore. Yeah, we'll get you a new skin.
Okay, I need a new skin.
Yes.
And if anyone wants to send me a skin, I will definitely wear it.
Maybe. Depending on the skin.
What? You know how much I love skins.
True.
I used to have an entire folder of skins on the old desktop that Bell's Knight had.
Which is fine,
and
but trust me when I tell you.
I lost a file folder of like 50 different skins.
Trust me when I tell you, though, you don't want to agree to use something until you see it first.
Well, yes, but I might wear it.
Yes, that. Might wear. That's a much better.
I will say that.
That's a much better statement. Anyway, so yeah, we need creosote oil, and you get creosote oil. Creosote? No, wait. Is it creo?
By doing what?
Creosote. There we go. So you get creosote oil by making coal coke in a coke oven. So we gotta make a coke oven. And a coke oven is made using coke brick, which is clay and bricks and sandstone. So
how come when I type in the... Wait, how did you find that out?
So type in coke. C-O-K-E.
Okay.
And you see coke brick? It's the first thing?
Yes.
Then click on that and it'll show you the recipe.
But how do you know that you make it in a coke brick oven?
Because I know stuff.
Okay. I was looking confused. I was like, yeah. How do you know that?
That was just one. Yeah, that was just one of those things that I like know from modded. Although, if you look at
the all-knowing Wells Knight,
if you find creosote oil and you click on it, it'll show you creosote. If you like look at, yeah, anyway, I'm gonna get sidetracked and I'll show you later.
Okay.
So long story short, we're gonna need a bunch of clay and we're gonna need a bunch of sand. Because
bunch of clay. Oh, I already gathered a whole bunch the other day. Did you see that?
Yeah, but I think most of it went into the smeltery.
What?
I think we used most of it to create our smeltery. I don't think we have a whole lot of it left. Maybe I'm wrong, but I think we used most of it.
I go look. Because I get a whole bunch of clay blocks.
Actually, just kidding. There's a whole bunch of it there. We are going to need more sand, though. So let's see if I can.
Excavator?
Let me see if I can math for a sec. So 9. So we're going to need 20, 27. We'll have to do the recipe. Let's see. Each one makes 2. So that means we need to do the recipe 14 times. Each one requires 1 sandstone. So essentially we're going to need 14 times 4 is 56 sand. So basically just get a stack of sand.
Okay.
Get a stack of sand and that
and
should be.
And since we're not going to stay here, I'm just going to get it from the surrounding area.
That's fine. That's perfectly fine. I'm not too worried about it. In the meantime, I am going to start breaking down this stuff and getting clay because we also need bricks. Let's see. So recipe 14 times, right? Yes. So, oh, that means so I'm going to need, oh man, I'm going to have to do all sorts of brain stuff.
Oh no. Oh no. Where are my bunnies?
I don't like math.
I totally forgot that my bunnies need to put their sand in my bunny pit. I need to be careful.
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
Yeah, you will have to be a little bit careful, but that's okay. Also, a couple things with the mod pack, guys. I know that there are a couple bugs, like the fact that the Project E tablet, like, resets when you go into a different dimension or when you die.
Good thing I did not put anything in.
Yeah, like, I know that's a thing.
Wells Knight killed me.
Yeah, I know that's a thing. And I'm hoping to have a mod pack out, or a mod pack update out by the end of the week. That will fix a lot of that stuff.
That means we can use it.
Yes, and add a couple new mods. Iron chests, for example, which I thought was in the mod pack, but isn't. Words are hard.
Ooh. We also have to configure the plants so that we can plant the crops.
Yeah, that's not going to be something I can just, like, do overnight, though. Like, that's going to take a long time, because I have to write...
I will help you.
I don't think you'll really be.
I remember when we did
that
for Expedition. I helped you with Expedition once.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you? I don't remember
that.
Maybe you did. I don't know. Either way.
I was the one who was like, I need a plant.
Yeah. But I'm trying to... Anyway, it doesn't matter. I'm hoping to have a mod pack update out by the end of the week. A couple new mods added to the pack. All the mods updated to the latest versions. I'm hoping to have it out like this weekend, maybe, or maybe Friday or something. Depends on how much time I have. But that is something that I need to work on. Okay, so that's all good.
I think
once that's done cooking, yeah, I think we'll have everything we need for the coke oven there. Oh, and then I'm going to need to make...
I began feeling comfortable with my iron shovel.
Yay, it leveled up. So what that means is you now have unlocked an additional modifier for your shovel.
So what should I put on it?
For now, I wouldn't put anything on it just yet. Just hold on to it for the minute until we figure out what direction we want to go with our tools. Let's see. I should make a fluid tank of some sort. Fluid collector
for the castor oil?
Yeah, for the creosote oil.
Oh, sorry, creosote oil. Why did I say castor oil?
I don't know. I think we'll just use we'll just use a basic tank from Mechanism. I don't need to hold a ton of it at once. So I think it's this way, right? Yeah, there we go. That should do the trick.
I think they'll be that before we look at, finding a place to move. I think that we should find a village first and get all the rest of the, see about getting some carrots and potatoes. Do we not really need it? I just need it for my pigs and my bunnies.
I don't think we really need that, because eventually we're going to have the ability to fly, and then we can explore, all we want. Like, we're working our way towards that. We're not there yet, but we're working our way towards that, if that makes sense.
That actually makes me excited.
This is taking forever.
Oh, how many clay and sand do you need?
Basically about a stack.
I might have more than a stack. I got carried away.
That's all right. It'll get used. There we go.
I'm coming back.
All right. So take one stack of sandstone, take one stack of sand and make it into sandstone.
Ooh, let me eat food first. Oh, do you need food? I have lots of food.
I actually am good on food, believe it or not. Miraculously.
Sandstone.
Yes, and then toss me the sandstone.
Sandstone. So it's a 16 sandstone?
Yep.
Woo.
And then I can make
that. I like your button.
Oh, do I have a different button again?
I can still keep on my Christmas costume because you still have the Christmas hat on.
Yeah, it's from a mod, and it's not going away. I don't know what mod adds it.
I'm moving so fast in here. It's like...
Yeah, you're like, zoom. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna make myself dizzy. Stop.
Mouse sensitivity bumped a button. There we go. So there's 9.
SpaghettiOs.
I'm gonna need... Let's see. That's 22. I need 27 coke brick, I believe. I think that's...
Do you need more resources?
Oh, and I need...
I put more stuff in here?
I need an engineer's hammer as well.
How do you make that?
It is... 2 sticks, a string, and 2 iron ingots. I will go make it. So, 2 iron ingots.
Oh my god, you guys, I am so excited to go exploring. Maybe sometime when I stream, I can also explore.
Yes.
We have waypoints.
Indeed. And wifey streams now. She's like a super professional streamer.
We've only streamed one time, but it was for like 5 hours.
It was. It was a ridiculous stream. I'm still amazed that we streamed for that long.
I was really excited, and I was so exhausted afterward.
Yeah, it was a little crazy. It was super fun, though. Like, we're totally doing it again. Okay, there we go. I have enough coke brick now to make the coke oven. So I'm going to put it... I'm just going to put it, right here for now. So the way that you do this... Here, actually, I'll let you do it. Okay.
Oh, I remember building it last time.
Oh, do you? Here.
I think.
What
just happened?
I broke it with a hammer. There you go.
Oh.
So make a 3x3. And then make it 3 tall. So it's a 3x3x3.
But the middle stays empty, right?
It doesn't, actually. Not for this version of it. I think it does in the Railcraft one. But I don't think we have Railcraft in the pack, do we?
Okay. Oh, don't we have to...
So maybe we do have Railcraft in the pack. Oops. Oh, well.
I fell.
And then take that guy.
This one? Oh.
The hammer. The engineer's hammer.
And this middle block, right?
And just right-click the... I think it's right click. Yep, there you go. Bam!
Yay!
Wifey did a thing.
I made it.
Yes, you did. You did a thing. And then I'm going to take a stack of coal.
Oh no, it's starting to get dark outside.
Yeah,
just stay inside.
Let's sleep real quick.
Oh.
What?
How do I fix the bed?
What do you mean?
I may have hit the bed with a hammer and it looks dead.
Oh, you rotated it. Here. Let's just...
There we go.
Whoa. No. There we go. It's fixed. I don't know.
Okay, you take the hammer. Apparently, I don't want to hit anything wrong
it's
with
too
it.
It's too much responsibility for wifey.
I was actually...
You are cut off from hammer duties.
That looks pretty. It looks really, really pretty.
Mm-hmm. Pull.
I'm so derpy sometimes.
Push. And I think that'll work.
My maple syrup is not growing fast.
Like, I'm pretty sure that this will then make creosote oil and push it into this tank, I think. Now, it's a super slow process and it's going to take forever. But it'll at least get the process started, and we'll be able to start getting creosote oil. So that's good. Because we're going to need a lot of it for the water wheels. I'm thinking like a massive room of water wheels. Just generating.
A massive room of just water?
Of water wheels.
Oh, that'd be awesome. Can we make them like really, really big, or can they only be like a certain size?
They're a certain size. I think off the top of my head, they're like 4x4. Like 4 wide by 4 high or something like that. I don't remember exactly how big, but they're pretty big. And if we make a big massive room of them, it'll be super cool. Kind of like I did in my Infinity Evolved Expert Mode series quite a long. Like, I don't know if you ever watched that one. That was quite a while ago.
My memory is so terrible, I don't remember.
Plus, wifey doesn't actually watch my videos very much.
I do watch some of your videos.
Not really. Not very often.
I don't watch all of them.
You don't watch even like 25% of them.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
That's because normally I can like hear when Wells Night records all the time. So then I feel kind of awkward when I already listened to some of it. And then he's talking about it again when I watch the video.
So what happened in the Astroneer video that came out earlier today?
You got lost.
Dang it.
I watched you. You're like, so we'll come back in like 10 minutes. And it was like 20 minutes to half an hour later, and Will's Knight was still lost.
Yeah, that's how it goes.
So he was actually, come over here.
Oh, I see you.
Over here.
I'm coming. Over here. I'm coming, dear.
Hurry.
What?
Over here.
What?
It's a planted potato.
Did you really just bring me all the way across the map to see a potato?
I have a potato. Oh, wait, why didn't I just harvest a potato?
I don't know.
I just right-clicked it. Oh, no. Hold on, let me grab my watering bucket.
it's a planted potato.
I'm so excited. I've been looking for potatoes so I can breed my piggies.
I love how wifey gets... You know you don't actually breed pigs with potatoes, right?
It's with carrots, isn't it? No, I need potatoes to make carrots. That's right. I need to breed them together. I need to breed potatoes together.
Agricraft, yeah.
Okay. That's what it is.
Okay, so we got the coal coke thing going. I think we should... I hate to start looking for a new place to live already. Although, actually, you know what? I want to run up to this meteor. Okay, I think I'm back.
Oh, no.
Sorry, guys. I hit a button incorrectly. I'm back, though. I think we're good this time. So yeah, you could totally come with. Let's go on an adventure. We'll go
okay,
hit up.
Let me see if I can. It's almost full grown. I need to see if I can try to get a potato out of it. I don't know why I don't.
I do have food. Oh, I should also check. Do we have sleeping bags yet?
No, we don't.
All right, we should make those. I will make them if I can.
Okay.
Assuming we have,
I'll get these to grow. Oh, I need more water.
We'll see if we have the resources to do it. Where would I put wool? Probably right here. Yeah, right there. Okay, good.
Yeah, I have lots of wool. And then we also have sheep if you need more wool.
I don't need more wool. I do, however, need... Ooh, wow. We're a little...
Oh my god, I got potatoes! Yay! Actually, pigs do go with both carrots and potatoes. I think I do remember that.
Do they? I thought it was just carrots, but...
I think it's also potatoes.
Oh, maybe you're right. Oh, I really don't know. Okay, I'm not sure.
I have to go plant these. I'm super excited. Oh, let's plant them over here. Oh, I'm hungry again.
Yes.
I've been bouncing around like crazy.
Where are you be?
I be over by the wheat.
Oh, I see you. Okay. Here is a sleeping bag for you. So we can go on an adventure.
Where'd it go?
It's in the wheat. Like, there you go. Got it.
Oh, it's red.
Yes. Yay. Okay, so now follow me. Because
we're going on an adventure.
We are.
Let me put some of the stuff away. So that way I have room in case we find some more stuffs.
Okay. Yeah. And just kind of so you know, there's like a big giant mountain directly in the way of where we have to go. So that's a thing.
And I have my lassos with me? Wait, what?
I'll show you in a minute.
Where is you?
I'm right here.
Where? Oh, there you are.
Yeah.
I was going the wrong
way. So you see that big giant mountain?
Yes.
So we have to go up there? We have to go on the other side of that.
Oh, we can just go around on this side.
Can we? Is it not? Is it, like, I thought it was steep.
It's easier to get up on this side.
Okay. I thought it was steep over there, too. But this works. Away we go on adventure times and fun things.
Yay! I'm going on adventure. Oh, nope. I just fell.
Yeah. I have a feeling we may need to... Oh, maybe we'll be okay. Let's see.
Oh, my parkour.
Yeah, it's almost as good as mine.
Where is my shovel? There it is.
I was just gonna say, we can shovel our way to the top. Maybe. Oh, random cobblestone. Yay for realistic world, Jen. It's fun stuff. Break that. Break that.
That was close.
All right. I'm just going to, like, work my way up to the top. I am confident that you can figure out how to do the same using the power of shovels and stuff. Right? You should be good. You can do it.
I can do it. I believe in me.
I believe in you, too. You have my utmost confidence. Okay. I'm at the top. Okay. What's that on the map? Ooh. I go peek. Oh, and I see a slime island, too.
Oh, can we go up in the slime? Oh, my God, I'm in the clouds.
Mm-hmm.
That's actually kind of scary.
Oh, it's a very tall mountain. Ooh, that's a long way down. Let's not go that way.
Where is you?
I'm coming towards you. I see you. Yep. What we need to do is we need to go...
Oh, I see a slime island, too.
Yep. We need to go that-a-way.
Which way?
Northwest.
Oh, hi, Kelly.
Oh, actually, just kidding. We just need to go west.
I follow you. Oh, the clouds are kind of crazy, though. My goodness.
I have clouds turned off.
Oh.
Because I normally use...
My clouds are on.
I normally use Optifine.
Oh, is that mud?
I don't know.
I'm going around. Last time I got stuck in mud, I died.
Oh, that would be unfortunate.
Oh, what kind of tree is this?
That is a tree that I'm stuck on. Here we go. Maple wood.
No, here's my maple. Don't do the maple. Ooh, what kind of sapling is this? Ooh, a frost garden. Ooh, some cauliflower, some cabbage, and some rye.
Nice.
Who are you taking that?
So, see down there?
Sure.
I'm way over here.
I'm going to see if my watering can works on this tree so that I can collect the fruit.
All right. I'm going to start working my way towards these meteors and breaking into them. You go collect fruity things.
I'm coming. Hold on. I'm coming. Oh, I see it.
Yeah. So this is a meteor from Applied Energistics.
Don't fall. Ooh, what is this stuff?
There are secret hidden treasure chests inside of these.
I just picked up some veggies. Mm-hmm. Ooh. And some more plant stuff. Oh, that's because of the world generator. Do you see what's over here? Please tell me you see what's over here.
What?
Over here. Look over this way.
Oh, yeah. Cherry trees.
Yeah. Oh, don't fall. Oh, my God. I almost just fell. There's a big, huge drop off. my feet. Almost died.
That was...
Oh my.
This chest takes forever.
Oh, sorry. You just cut out and I almost just died.
What'd you do that for? Or what did you almost do that for?
I was like, oh, I'm not going to die. Like, there shouldn't be anything over here. And then, yep.
And then there was.
Yep.
That's unfortunate. So, where did you go?
I am gathering trees.
Okay.
Because I brought my lumber axe with.
Ah, nice. So, you know that it's almost nighttime, right?
We can use our sleeping bags.
Yep. That's why I was reminding you to have, so that you have your sleeping bag handy. I'm yawning. That's not a good sign.
Maybe I should have it really handy. Oh. There we go.
I must be yawning because it's almost sleepy time.
Wells Knight and I have been going to bed super late the last couple of weeks.
Yeah.
A couple of days, like weeks.
It's totally true. My sleep schedule right now is completely like off. Like I've been getting up at like noon and waking up at, or I've been waking up at like noon.
Oh, why do I have particle effects?
From sleeping? I guess.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, I think there's a lot of mud over here. Be careful.
Well, I got them too. Does the sleeping mat call you? I guess
weakness, mining fatigue.
Maybe the sleeping mat gives you.
Maybe because you're groggy in the morning?
Maybe. That's interesting.
That's really weird. That's actually kind of bad, isn't it?
I don't know. I didn't know that was a thing. But, I mean, whatever. Okay, where is this chest? There it is, I think.
I'm going to find out if this is mud.
Yeah, that's the... Did I just get... Oh, nope.
Oh, it's silty dirt.
Not quite.
That's why it looks different.
Okay, so I will not get stuck in it.
There was one time when Wells Knight made a pack that may or may not have had quicksand in it and didn't tell me, and I died.
However, it did have Wayla, which clearly said quicksand, and she ignored it and jumped into it anyway.
I didn't see it.
And then she blames me. That's like if you run a stop sign.
Oh my god, this so pretty stuff.
It's like if you run a stop sign and you get hit by a bus and then you blame the bus driver.
I don't drive. True story.
True story. Probably for the best.
Hey.
I mean, you kind of walked into that one.
Okay. Women are good drivers too.
I didn't say they weren't.
Your mom is actually a really, really good driver.
She is. She's a much better driver than I am.
I get scared when my mom drives.
Your mom is a scary lady.
yes, she is. Oh, well. Okay, let's get back to this.
Did you get enough of the stuff and things?
Not yet.
The cherry wood and stuff? I should have just waited, and I should have not done this. Like, I started chopping down this tree.
Oh, here. I have a lumber axe.
And I'm regretting everything. I think it's too late now. I don't think the lumber axe will actually... Oh. Well, look at that. Nice. It used to be that the lumber axe wouldn't work anymore if you started chopping down the tree. Like, if you had started chopping down the tree without it. It used to be that you wouldn't be able to do things with the lumber axe. I can't reach that one.
I got it.
I can do it. We can do it together. There we go.
Got it.
Teamwork.
Okay, hold on. I have to make sure I have all the colors.
I think you do. There's only two. There's, like, light pink and dark pink.
Oh, what are these? Hold on, let me get my shears out.
And it's actually
Did I leave my shears?
And it's actually the same color it's the same color of wood, either way. It's just, like, light pink, dark pink. But I think we should probably start heading back to the house.
What? But there's all these wonderful things.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, Daisy.
But I think we're ready to start, like, moving towards our next thing.
Oh, what's this?
Plus, we're almost out of time for this episode.
Oh my goodness. Time has really gone by fast.
Yes. Time flies.
Okay. Okay, I'm coming.
Okay.
I'm coming.
So, I think we're going to start heading...
Okay.
I think... Honey.
What?
I want you to come stand right here and look straight up and observe the UFO tree.
It's not a UFO tree. It was a ball of flowers.
It's a UFO
floating
tree.
Majestically it's in the air.
I'll show you a floating majestic ball of flowers.
Ooh, I missed someone over here.
Also, I want you to come over here and look straight up and observe that floating majestic ball of flowers.
It is pretty.
It was something. But anyway, guys, we are out of time for this episode. So we're going to head back to the house, get some stuff ready for the next episode, and hopefully be able to do some things. So,
yes.
Guys, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave us a comment. Subscribe to Wifey too. Go leave her comments.
Remember, check out my channel.
Yes, all that kind of things. First video ever. Link in the description. As for, well, me, you can find me on Facebook, Twitter, and Twitch. You can find Wifey on
Twitter and Twitch and YouTube.
Yes, exactly.
Yay! And this is exciting.
And I think that's it. Other than that, guys, thanks for watching, and we'll definitely see you next time.
Bye, guys!